college hoops now. NIT championship, Wichita State and Alabama. Second half, Graham Hatch has that Adonis DNA. Took just four shots tonight, all three-pointers. He made them all. Hatch with the haymaker. Shockers win 66-57. First NIT championship in program history. Now, Shockers head coach Greg Marshall rumored to be a candidate for the open job at OU. More on that in the very near future. As for today, latest rumor, an intriguing one. Former Tulsa coach Steve Robinson took the Golden Hurricane to a pair of NCAA tournaments in the mid-90s. 5 years at Florida State, now an assistant at North Carolina. We are hearing there is mutual interest. Meanwhile, according to reports, former Sooner and current Central Oklahoma coach Terry Evans interviewed for the job Tuesday, and Illinois coach Bruce Weber saying today, no thanks. Spring